is. I'm all out of time, though. So I'll let this video play through, and then I'm going to end the stream.
Through here, and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Sure do, buddy. First and foremost, good day, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, Final Fantasy VII Remake, Chapter 6. We're doing it, guys. We rested. I don't know where I am. There we go. Zoom! Whoa! I feel as though the artwork, like, the graphics kind of went south on that. But at the same time, and this is not an excuse on them, I think it's a nod towards, like, the old style of game where it was, like, artwork as your background and then you were a 3D model going around it. But that's lazy. Lazy. Whoa. Yeah, that's, I think that's pretty lazy. Oh yeah, isn't Barrett afraid of heights? Guys, could you wait up? Potentially. Ooh, what is this? Whoa. This is pretty cool.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with power shortage.
Wait. What's that wiped out area on that? Whoa. No. Because number one is like, hey, sunlamp operation prioritized. Two, to power a platform, disable sun lamps. Three, larger platforms require disabling more lamps. But then four is all like fucked up. I feel as though we need to worry about four. I inadvertently found something.
That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I seen at the top of that ladder. They are pretty tall, that too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Need to restore the power.
Oh, I inadvertently. Yeah, I like. Let's go then. Cloud, come on. Oh, Cloud. You're so silly. You're a silly belly.
Silly belly.
Okay. Hold. It's gonna be one of the hold ones. What's going on here? You're very precise. You're welcome, baby girl. I'm here for y'all. It's been early for... Oh, that's cool, though. Oh. It looks the same. I thought it would be dark. That's lame. Oh, I was about to say, I was like, big-ass monster? Ew, grody. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warm as before. Tell you what, the rock runs deep in this pizza. I like that we keep calling it a pizza. I tried to burst the eggs. It didn't happen. Would you? Would you kill for a shower? What else would you kill for? Would you kill for love? Would you? Now I'm Barrett. Shit, I'm becoming Barrett. What else would you kill for? Barrett's so intense in this. I love it. Because he was kind of intense. Yeah, until we power it back up, dummy. Clearly we're gonna power stuff back up. Ugh. The hell are those things? Sorry. What are those? Hey. Are we not concerned about the flying piranhas? Guys, there's flying fish in Sector G. I hate G. Hello. Canister of hazardous material. Yay. Tires? Do we need tires? There's H. So it's this way. Boxes! And that's why we explore. Nope, those are oil canisters. Hi guys. It's oil canisters, don't worry about it. Is that the way we came? No. So what's this? Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings. No. No! I explore wrong! No! Fuck! Shit.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H. Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H. Did you?
Well, well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, man, and you'll change.
The only other route that I can think of would be...
You guys can wait here. I'm just going to check out that blue. No!
You okay?
Yeah.
No!
Going for that material work.
Yes! No!
This path's not good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
You fucking better believe there is! Let's go! The material is gonna be everything to me! I need it, guys. I need it in my life. It's my everything now. It's everything I want. Sure is, Tifa. Thanks. Guys, can we just take a minute? I just need to take a minute. Okay? Let's... I wish... Oh, I bet this is how I do it. Yeah. What? Really? There's gotta be a faster way. Okay. Well, that's bullshit. I don't guard. That's the other thing. Is it? There. Okay. We're on our way. Could we? How do we get the materia? Okay. I think you guys are right. I think that's the way we have to go to get the materia. We're all still going for that material, right? Right, guys?
Hey, guys. You know, these fans are really loud.
You checking out?
Oh. I'm just worried that your pony ass is going to get blown off the side and shit.
Enough. We got to keep moving.
No, see, I'll go sideways. And it'll blow by me. You're fat, and it's not going to go that way. Tifa, I'm inside you.
Don't look at the fan. Whatever you do.
Right.
No, okay. Tifa, is this really your combat armor? I just don't feel as though it's very combat oriented. There's so much discovery. I like it though. Guys, okay. Now we also have to go there because that looked like a materia. Take a minute. Just take a minute. Okay, minute over. Let's go. I was in such a hurry. Barrett, are you inside me? No. What?
Error. Insufficient power.
Yes.
You kid me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Okay. See, I'm really happy about that. Guys, can we just take a minute? Let's just talk. Let's rap. Let's just rap for a minute. What's going on here? Nope, wrong way. turrets. My God. There it is. A tuft of Phoenix Down. I still can't believe it took me that long to realize that Phoenix Down is like down, like a plant. Done. Guys. So does that mean that Oh, but I can't use focused thrash. I like triple slash. Triple slash is better for me. Take out a group. Okay, so that's nothing. Guys, get out of my way, please. Guys, you're crowding me. Guys, are those skulls? Nope, they're just things. Right. So that's broken. Get out of my way, Barrett. Ha! Knew it. Look, we got a tuft of Phoenix down. Phoenix down. Doink. Really? Because I feel like a few rusty mechs are going to fuck us up. Focus. We can move this catwalk.
Yeah, line it up perfect.
That's what I do, Barrett. Oh, hang on. Hang on. I want to go all the way. Fuck it. Let's go. Shut up, Barrett. Did it. See that? Turbo Ether, Barrett. We done what you wanted. got nothing. Okay, come on. We're gonna go back. Oh, shit. I used the wrong thing.
That was easy.
Wasn't, but sure. We can use this now, I bet. Come, my lady. Come, come, my ladies. What? No. Ah, I need two. Ah, I need three. How many to use you? Two? Damn it. Fine. Come on. I just need one more. Guys, come on. We're doing discoveries. Okay, here we go. Nope, I missed it. I missed it. It's very precise. And here we go. Let's go!
Which way to the next black
mine? If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass tanks are.
Try to keep up.
Alright! Watch and learn!
You asshole!
Ooh, you gotta love us! Chill out!
What are those things? Oh, they're weak to ice! I think we all did well there. We got some tactical stuff out of the way. It's always good. Good. Cloud, you almost died. We got the tactical stuff out of the way. So how come when I power something down? Good boy. Oh, hey. Good news, guys. We're at the second lamp. Hello. Wait, where does that go? Hello. Guys, wait up. That's fair. I know we need to turn off the light. Tifa? That's one. Tifa, come on.
Hey guys, is it getting dark? I feel like it's getting dark.
Y'all. Yeah. Nope. You're gonna die. Have fun. Oh, it is a little bit darker. But I guess there is a light right there, too. Okay. It's like sundown now. Also, kind of bullshit. Can't I get back across? Wait, I'm confused. No. So that was there. Oh, here we go. It doesn't matter. Barrett, get on the elevator. Where could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure. What? What was that, Barrett? That was awesome. You been holding out on me?
Where are we going? They're on an adventure. It's a treasure.
Barrett, you're amazing. Don't ever change, man. Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance
terminal. Complete procedure. Ooh.
So we're gonna take a break. I gotta get some more rum. Okay. Well, why can't I go through there? Oh, that's why. Yes, we did. Fuck. Okay. Good news and bad news, guys. Good news is we took care of the queen. Bad news is now we have to deal with getting through the next part. This is going to take some time, but it's going to be worth it. Oh my god, Barrett, are you okay? What's it gonna be? This is summoning material. What kind of badass pop out of this is? We'll see. Guess who gets it? Barrett. You do. Also, I almost died. Almost died. Okay. So there's that one done. Whee! Glad we all could make it. Oh, he gonna worry. More materia. I see. Okay. Thank you. there would be nothing there, but sure. Okay, let's go down, because I'm thinking that's where we need to go. Of course I'm taking a detour. A detour to treasure. What? Oh shit. Two queens? Why can't I? How come they can't summon? I am awful at this. Well, that was awful. This is where I came from. Right. And then I ran here. Fought all those things. It was awful. Fantastic. You guys have got an MP up. I just bought one, so that's fun for me. We did it! Yes. Boom. Let's get rid of you for chakra. We did it! Yay! Elemental! Okay. That's where we came from. We did the two discoveries. So now we can move on. Okay. Hang on, I'm having issues. These buttons are so precise that... What? Who are we fighting? And to his credit, thus far, nothing has stopped you. I don't think that's bad on him. I think that's quite good. Nope. And chest. As per norm. Boink. And the lights are out in Sector 4. Weird. Still looks pretty light out down there. Lazy. Turning off lights. Shouldn't be so bright down there.
boop, boop, boop. Of the buttons I'm brushing your leg. Activate thing. You are delightful, Barrett. Also, the Mako makes your eyes a beautiful green color. I'm fucking dead. Nope, I need a fucking Phoenix down on Barrett. Holy fuck, I did it. They did it. This is my first one. First death. Like, full death. I gotta be more careful. I went in guns blazing, too. Like, I had no MP. I had nothing. I gotta get... The worst part is knowing what you did wrong. That's the worst part. Knowing what you did wrong and just being like, oh, yeah, I totally fucked up because I did all this. Before we continue, Turbo Ether Cloud. High Potion. Barrett. High Potion. Well, Barrett, enjoy that. Okay.
Yeah.
Why can't there's... Why can't... That weird. Is that weird? I should be able to do that, shouldn't I? Like... Why can't they summon? Nah, there's something fishy going on there. Weird. I'll have to Google it when I'm not busy. But I don't know what's going on. I'll figure it out. My Scotia card has been deactivated on my work phone. Whoa. Nothing in those boxes. I hope so. There's a Moogle medal in there. It's like a weird construction place. I like this. A lot of people are actually complaining about how, like, 40-hour game and it's... Oh! Yikes! So, Jesse broke her ankle fighting ghosts, and Wedge is looking after them. So quiet, I have no trouble securing the route into the reactor. You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in! Oh, he ducked your hugs! Not so bad, she couldn't rope me in this guy. Thanks for stepping up. It's a job. You're welcome. Barrett, you have a new gun now.
Okay, y'all. Keep these graphic guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get damn safe.
I don't want to go in that hole. I really don't want to go in that hole. Chapter 5 done. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you tune in, subscribe, all that jazz, at NearlyCompetent, all that jazz. Have a good evening.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.